I know that it's a secret and that I gotta keep it, but I want the lights on. Yeah, I want the lights on, and I don't want. What is going on, guys? Rust here, and I want to welcome you guys to Black Ops 1. And this is the only Call of Duty game, guys, that I have not completed its campaign for. So I thought this would be a better time than ever to play this game, since there ain't new games coming out that I'm looking forward to for around 12 days. And I haven't uploaded in around 3 days, and people have been asking me why I haven't been uploading. So I thought I would check out this game, guys. I've played about 70% of the campaign, but I never finished it. So we're going to be doing a full Let's Play walkthrough of Call of Duty Black Ops. And this is one of my favorite Call of Duty games. I'm not a big fan of the Call of Duty games that have come out in the recent years. It's really took a huge jump on the franchise for me, and I've hardly played Call of Duty at all. But I wanted to do this game and complete it and try and get those old Call of Duty memories back. So here we go, guys. We're going to get started here. We're playing on the PC. And we're going to play the campaign. We're going to start a new game.
You sir. Wake up. Wake up.
Alright, so we will be playing with an Xbox controller.
Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you.
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
The numbers,
Mason. Don't know what
you're
talking about.
The numbers, Mason. No. What do they mean? Where are they broadcast?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragonfish? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety.
So according to everyone, guys, this game is supposed to have the best campaign out of all the other Call of Duty games, so it should be interesting. Sorry if I talk in that cutscene a little bit. I won't be doing that.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying! 61, AFKs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
Alright, so I will turn down the game sound just a little bit because it is quite loud. And like I was saying, I won't be talking during cutscenes. I'm sorry that I already started doing that.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
It's Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
You will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
So the campaign's around 7 hours long, so I'm trying to complete it tonight or tomorrow.
Saque los papeles. Ahora. Sal desde aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres?
I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you!
Damn! Alright, right into the action.
Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Good work, Carlos.
Nope. Okay, so before we do anything, guys, let's turn down some of the game sound. Alright, voice volume, we'll keep high music. Just a little bit, guys. There we go.
Problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bold, oh, it's Carlos, so nice to play a fire. Call of Duty we game without jumping streets. Around.
Mason, on me. Let's go.
Here we go. Alright, checkpoint reach.
Clear them out. Move up the street. Bowman, take the right.
Alright, use the grenade launcher. Classic COD, so nice. Well, this ain't classic, but it's better than the new shit that's out.
Target down.
Lots of people like BO3, Black Ops 3, and I'm not a fan of it at all. Oh fuck! Oh god, get out of the way! Gotta turn up the sensitivity.
This way, into the alley. Get to the car.
Oh god. Grenade out. Who's shooting at us?
Contact in the alley.
Get these cops.
Mason, we need to move.
All right, enter the vehicle.
What are you doing?
Hold on.
I will see you at the airstrip. Twerk them, my friends.
Let's get out of here. Oh shit.
Get the fuck out of our way.
It's you. Quite an intro.
Escape from the police. The Bay of Pigs had begun. You were heading for Castro's compound. We're losing him. Do it again. We have no choice.
What the fuck?
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be hitting the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Hook up. This is it.
Alright, let's zip line. Alright, hold X. Let's go.
Nice front, keep it tight.
It's nice to see all these classic characters back.
Perfect, you're all focused on the airfield.
Convoy ahead, do not engage.
Convoy ahead, alright. Should have known that was gonna happen.
Sit tight. Let him pass.
Let him pass. If you guys end up enjoying this series and you'd like to see some more Call of Duty games like MW2, Call of Duty 4, Call of Duty 4 is getting remastered, of course, but if you guys would like to see MW2, I would be sure to do that at some point. But I will not be playing Ghost or like Advanced Warfare again. I already put Ghost on the channel, I mean Advanced Warfare. Ah, you son of a bitches.
Move quickly! This way, up the stairs.
Got it.
Got it.
Good reason.
Charge!
Today's the day we succeed.
Man, I haven't played multiplayer in this game in so many years. After I do this campaign, I'm gonna play some multiplayer. Because I originally played this game on 360. Shit. What the hell's our dude doing here? Just standing there like nothing.
He's down.
Look at our guy, he's like glitched out right there.
Confirm.
Is he still glitched? Yeah. That's funny. Still glitched?
Watch your fire! Inside, go!
What the hell? So glitchy.
Look ahead. Hold it. Take the roof. Any trouble? Give us a yell.
Got it.
Face on me. You sir, move the roof.
Oh my god. Made out.
Tossing a flag. Anything
another? On that ground. Look ahead.
Made out.
Grenade out.
He's down. I got you, man.
Gonna have to do some editing already because this game's been glitchy.
He's dead.
Tango down.
So many dudes.
What the fuck? What's
that? The B-26 is perfect all over the place.
Sit tight, we're gonna fire. Target should be up ahead. Roger.
So apparently, Call of Duty Infinite Warfare is supposed to take place in space, so it's probably gonna be a lot like Mass Effect or Destiny, is what I'm presuming. But I'm most excited for Call of Duty 4 Remastered. Like I said in other videos, I'm not a huge Call of Duty fan, but I am pretty excited for COD 4 Remastered. Oh, the classic breach, baby. And nostalgia.
Bowman, this is it. We're moving out.
Better make it fast. 26ers are about to begin their bombing run.
Target should be up ahead. Roger. Move it inside. Get in position.
Leave you.
Men, over here.
What is it? You ready to make history?
Nice. Right in the head. What the fuck, bitch?
Crazy bitch. He uses the human shield, and she still protects him?
Crazy.
Metro support is a fanatical in the devotion.
What the hell?
The target is down.
To work from Carlos.
Got sniper support somewhere?
We got half a human army down there. And those B-26ers ain't hitting anything. Move it to the main hallway.
Okay, we're on our way. Move up.
So many guys. So, what's it called? Battlefield is supposed to be revealed in the next few days, and it's supposed to be taking place in World War II, which is going to be so cool, because my favorite Battlefield is Battlefield 1942. That game was my favorite when I was a kid, and if I get to relive those moments, oh my god, that's going to be so fucking cool. Where are we at? Where are we shooting at? Down here? So, I'm thinking about getting Battleborn. Battleborn comes out on May 3rd. And if I choose to get that game, I'll be starting videos on there. But I may or not get them. It just depends. When I did the beta videos for it, they did not get a lot of support. They got very little views. So, I'm not sure. I may or not do that game. If you guys would like to see it, just comment down below, though. Alright, let's go back and get some more RPG ammo. We got another RPG here? Nope.
Here they come, over the east wall!
You think I let you down, one? My men will cover your
So the last time I played this campaign was in 2010 when the game came out. So it's been a very, very long time. Shoot the can. Oh my god, I got no ammo in both of my weapons. How great.
Now, hurry, my friend!
God bless you, Carlos. This way, into the sugar fields.
Into the sugar fields.
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are getting the ass.
Wow.
Better get down there. Hook up.
This time period was so cool.
Go!
Like the Vietnam War. Perfect time period for a game to take place in.
One problem at a time, brother.
We're leaving! Move it! Hurry!
What's even going on here?
Can't wait any longer!
Get to the C-130! Nah, it's not a C-130, but looks like one. I think it is. I'm trying. Almost there.
Give us cover, Mason.
I will. Die, you sons of bitches. God, there's a whole convoy of them back there. Go down. Let's take off before we get destroyed. Another convoy.
What the heck?
I'm trying. Oh my god.
We got a problem! The fucking vehicles are blocking the runway!
I hear you.
Where?
There's not enough time to take off!
I'll deal with it.
Mason! Are you crazy? They'll screw you up out there!
Use the CPU to clear the runway. Holy shit!
No choice, Woods. I knew what I signed up for.
Gotta be fine. Just go! Get out of here!
Oh god. Hopefully, we all knew that was gonna happen.
You're dead. We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
You do?
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did.
Set up. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuda. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
I can see why this game has been rated the best Call of Duty campaign.
Why did he give you the Dragovich?
Fantastic story.
Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuda. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuda, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
given up hope of ever getting out. But Viktor Reznov found a way.